Hi, good day. I'm Kelly Corwin, and I'm here to tell you about volcanoes. I'm going to the coast of the Busarana Keys to study some volcanoes, and I'm leading a group of tourists. Hope to meet you there. We have arrived at the Busarana Keys, north of New Zealand. Right now, we're about right here, north of New Zealand. The Busarana Keys were just recently discovered, and it was found with much volcanic activity on the island. And we were lucky enough to come here to document this wonderful island.
Well, Ms. Cohen, what kind of volcanic activity occurs on this island?
Well, Miss Honeybones, there's lots of activity here. You see, there's hot springs, there's geysers, and also there's a volcano. Miss Honeybones, 20 miles behind us is a stratocone volcano that is called Mount Killamore. Climbing up the base of Mount Killamore.
Well, Miss Corwin, how tall is this mountain? The altitude is unbearable.
Miss Honeybones, we are 1,500 feet from sea level.
Seems more like 1,000 to me.
That's what I meant.
Are we there yet?
No!
Are we there yet?
No! We're going up to the caldera of Mount Killamore.
Lassie! Our dog Lassie has come home.
He came all the way up to the volcano and into the caldera just to be with us. Now that's dedication. We love you. Right now, we're on top of the caldera of Mount Killamore. Beneath us, underneath the thin layer of dirt, is millions and millions of gallons of hot magma.
Hot!
Magma is melted rock from beneath the earth that has spewed up to the surface, and when it does that, it is called lava. Oh my gosh! The volcano! I think it's erupting! We thought it was inactive, but it really isn't! Crap, we gotta run!
Oh crap!
Now truly see the devastation of the stone wind that came from the volcano from our helicopter as we watch above. The whole island that this volcano is located on is a mess. We hope to look at it later after succession can take over and regrowth may start again. See you next time.
Volcano!
Kelly O'Connell!
next is news.
Good morning!